Hi Leo, welcome back to Omkara Tarot, and today we'll be doing a them reading. I know most of my old subscribers probably clicked on to see the usual you versus them, but it's the end of June. Let's wait for next week where the fresh energies come in and we'll do that. Since we only have a couple of days left for this month, I thought we'll just check up on them and see how they are doing in their life and what they are thinking about you. Okay, so let's begin. And these are general collective readings, Leo, will not resonate with all of you. Please keep that in mind. Take what works for you, leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Leo and send them the messages they need to hear the most right now. Thank you. So Leo, let's begin your reading for your person. Concentrate on the person that you're thinking about. And welcome back, my subscribers. Thank you for being here again. And if you're new here, Leo, we welcome you as well. Do join us, subscribe to the channel, become part of us. We welcome you in. All right. So let's see. Of course, we'll be doing some dialogue message cards later. But right now, let's just concentrate on the read. Overall energy for them is they want to communicate with you, Leo. This is their overall energy, Eight of Wands. So, okay. Leo, it seems your person has become a bit defensive right now. They are kind of guarding themselves. They feel you're not doing the right thing. Justice is in reverse, so they're kind of keeping themselves protected. Maybe at one point they did think this was a beautiful soulmate connection, but certain things have happened maybe in your connection that is making them feel that, things are kind of ruined between the two of you. Heart of hearts, I think this person would like to bring some kind of healing or balance or some harmony back to this connection. In the recent past, I think you guys did get along well. Maybe you worked together or there was a good working relationship between the two of you. But at the moment, your person feels they need to keep their guards up because they feel it's now not that balanced. Maybe because of something which happened in the past. Let's clarify these cards and see what's going on here. Spirit, why is Leo's person in the Seven of Wands energy? Seven of Wands. There was a possibility, I think, of a brand new, stable, brand new beginning, but it wasn't really pursued because they feel that maybe you were a bit cold or certain things were said which were unemotional or there was no emotions put into this connection. And they kind of feel, what's the point of having a new beginning if, you know, the passion is not there, the excitement is not there. Somebody made a decision here because they always felt maybe you left them out in the cold, Leo. They always felt a little abandoned by you maybe, and they felt that was not right. Maybe they're still waiting for you to come and give them an apology or something, or maybe make an emotional offer which never came. It was all very practical and all very, you know, like emotions never came into this connection, I feel. So now that what's on their mind is the Six of Cups in reverse. So they feel that yes, this had the potential of being very committed and very good, but they feel that you probably, or maybe there was a little bit of an argument or a fight, or this was just a, you know, when you guys talked, you really talked, and when you guys didn't talk, you didn't talk at all. It was a very off and on kind of a connection. So they still do want to heal what went wrong here. They do want to bring some balance. Yes, they feel there was no victory in this connection. As much as there was a bit of working together for a little while, it kind of fizzled out very soon. And you or them or maybe the both of you decided to drop this connection, and now they're not even sure whether it has a potential. Yes, the kind of feeling that it's already been released, it's stopped as soon as it started. But in the past, I think you guys got along pretty well with the Three of Pentacles. Yes, there was harmony, there was balance, there was good feelings here, but then it ended, right? It just ended, like I said, it ended as soon as it started. Now this person is overthinking this connection. They are quite stressed out. They feel it's ended. It's totally blown apart. There is no chance of having a reconciliation or anything like that, even though they felt a very deep connection, I think. This seemed like a soulmate connection, but there was no coming together after, I don't know what happened here. Communication may have stopped. That's a big possibility, and that kind of confused this person. They feel that they were the only ones in the connection, because it was them and their head and their, you know, thoughts and their, and there was nothing coming from your end, maybe, or vice versa, I don't know. How does this person feel about themselves right now? Seven of Swords. Why do they feel like that, Spirit? What they're feeling is that this person has been overthinking this connection, and right now what they feel, if there is no love here, there is no offer of love here, then what am I fighting for? I might as well sneak away from this connection before I, you know, get too involved in it. They feel they've already judged this connection and they figured out that it may not have the potential for love anymore, or never had. And this person says, I'm not going to be the only one fighting for this connection. I might as well run away from here before it's too late. So let's see how you feel about your person. Yes, the Empress in reverse. Leo, you feel this person is not interested. They don't want to grow with you, even though at one point you may have felt that this had the potential of the Four of Wands. It could have gone the long haul, but you feel the same way. It never led to anything. Even though the potential was there, emotions were never shared here, Leo. That's how you feel. And right now, the Emperor is in reverse, and so is the Empress. So both of you, I think, are mirroring each other to feel, what's the point? You know, we could have had this and we didn't, or we can't. That's how you're feeling. That each of you, I think, are feeling that the other person is not interested. So Leo, what's your person's biggest fear or hope? Seven of Cups in reverse. They just want to be out of this confusion. They don't want to be in a place where they are considered an option, maybe. They want to be the chosen one. Of course, if this person is an emperor or an empress, they are the one, right? And they don't want to be considered to be just one of the many. So they want to be out of this confusion. And they either want to completely end this connection, or they want you to make a choice and transform this connection. One way or the other. Like, don't keep them in limbo. That's what they're saying. Yes, they want you to make a choice, Leo. They don't want to be at crossroads wondering where they stand with you. They just want one decision, one choice to be made. That's their hope. So, King of Cups. Why is the King of Cups here, Spirit? Leo, they feel that somebody in this connection is a bit egoistic, a bit selfish. This could be them thinking like that about you. They feel they know that you do have a lot of love for them, but you hide your emotions. You're not willing to be open because you are too engrossed in your own self-image, or it's about you and whatever. And you're not putting in work in this connection and keeping things in limbo, not really pushing this connection to move the way it can or it should have. They also wish that, you know, this conflict would end between the two of you, or they feel that if you're not going to kind of level up, then they would rather get out of this competition with you, or with, if they have to compete for your attention with other people, they feel that I'd rather kind of be out of this, because this kind of scenario makes your person very upset and very angry. So what's this Eight of Wands then, Spirit? Eight of Wands. If this person is a loner, I think they're very wise, very They would love to have communication with you, Leo, because they don't want to stay in a stuck place where they're always wondering what's happening. But this person could be single and could be doing very well and focusing on their own life, their own self. This person spends a lot of time in solitude, a lot of time by themselves. And I think they are shedding anything or everything that gets too much of a burden, right? They don't want the burden of a failed relationship, maybe. So they are using their wisdom to figure out whether this is worth investing in or is it time now to drop it altogether. So this is how they are feeling. So let's see, let's take some dialogue message cards and see if they wanted to say something to you now, what that would be. But before that, I'm going to take an angel blessing card as always. See how my angels are going to bless this reading. My angels, for Leo, please, forgiveness. Yes, there is a possibility, Leo. I think you guys can come together if the communication starts again. There is a possibility of both of you kind of getting on the same page, and I think it's more in your mind. You feel that way about this person feels this way about you, but communication can solve a lot of problems. And yes, maybe you can forgive and forget and re-begin here. So let's see now if they could say something to you, Leo, what that would be. Okay, one more. What would Leo's person like to say to them, Spirit? Let's take one or two more from here. Okay. All right, Leo, this is what your person wants to say to you. I will never forget the day that I met you, and I will always remember the day that I loved you, for they are one and the same. So this was love at first sight, Leo, at least for your person. I want to welcome you into my family. You're half of my soul family. I want us to have our own family together. I took an oath with God and you to stand by your side for eternity. I made a promise to find you in every lifetime and take your hand in eternal spiritual marriage. Our union is sacred and divine. No matter how hard this journey has been, loving you is still the best thing that's happened to me. I have unresolved feelings that I need to work through. You seem distant, not yourself. I feel you pulling away from me. So Leo, this is where your person is at. Hope this worked for you. Do leave me a thumbs up if it did. It really helps. Thank you. Love and light. Take care. Namaste.